I'll join you. We'll meet there.
We shall await your arrival.
That's it, Roach.
Seriously wrong here.
catch this empty debt, sweep up here, botch it all.
Witcher, there's a good chap. For the help.
My hand shakes so bad, I cannot hold my tools.
Aye, pigs can fly.
Why don't you all just get off my back?
Come on. Come on, Roach.
It snaps. My back aches, something horrid.
Who would have thought? Knights trading in wine while some witcher guards.
Hey there.
Oh!
That's it, Roach.
Cheap shenanigans. I can't see a thing.
Life in Beauclerc can be quite dear. Death, though, that's always dear.
Dark secrets tells you from a fairy tale.
believe I'm actually doing this.
Reginald Aubrey has returned, not to be missed. Buy your tickets now.
Summoning a Witcher? Was that truly necessary?
Got there. So long.
Like it here.
I'm watching your flinty hide.
And you drool like a boar sniffing.
Show me your sword.
Ah! What
Never you are.
Here is such that one is never hungover.
Her Grace awaits inside.
Here at last. We lack only Damien now. I'm worried something might have happened to him.
Captain seems like a man who can take care of himself.
Perhaps he can, but this Cintrian appears to be no common bandit. He managed to steal ducal wine from under my guardsman's gnosis. We only learned of it through a fortunate coincidence. And it was he who specified the victims for the vampire. One must be exceptionally confident to blackmail such a monster.
Still don't know this Cintrian's behind the kidnapping and blackmail. Might have just handled the theft of the wine.
Even if it's so, he then sold the wine to the blackmailers. As I see it, that makes him an accomplice.
Need to find the Cintrian, whether or not he's responsible for the murders. Even if none of it's his doing, he could still know our blackmailer's identity. Besides, it's one thing to know who ordered the killings. Other thing entirely, and just as important, is why they... Someone's coming.
Captain, why so long? We expected you hours ago.
This Cintrian does not work alone. We are fighting an organization, not one man. Bandits attacked us, not a small force either. One of my boys has a broken arm, another a shattered knee, lamed for life. And the word on the street is there's a hefty bounty on your head, Geralt.
Don't care. Down to business. You learn anything?
I will start at the beginning. The port warehouse where the wine was delivered. We identified it, then learned who had hired it out. This proved to be a beggar, a stand-in. We found him. He admitted all. A man had paid him to sign the lease, a man he met while begging outside the pheasantry. There, fate lent us a hand. A waitress recalled spilling wine on a nobleman who spoke with a Cintrian accent.
What did he look like?
Her description was not helpful. Handsome, well-dressed, with a beard. No distinguishing marks. This could be anyone. but she remembered his female companion very well, as she recognized her. On the Cintrian's arm was Cecilia Belant.
The singer? I've heard of her. She's said to be gifted, fairy.
The same. We went to her home immediately. Cecilia was not there, but we questioned her servants. A chambermaid claimed Cecilia is to meet a Cintrian gentleman tonight. She'd invited him to a reception mounted by the Mandragora.
The Mandragora? What's that?
A club. An affiliation of local artists. Painters, sculptors, troubadours and dancers.
Never heard of it.
They exude mystique. Consciously, I think. Behaving like an exclusive cabal. Artistic elites. Every now and again they mount soirees. Only wealthy patrons are invited. All arrive in elaborate masks, then drink and flirt.
Gotta nab the Cintrian. Seems we have to go to that get-together.
You read my mind, Witcher. I shall gather my men, surround the establishment. Not a mouse will squeeze through.
Out of the question. If the Cintrian truly does have men about the city, he will find out and escape once again.
Duchess is right. Need to be careful. Best go there, blend in with the crowd.
Precisely what we shall do.
We, Your Grace.
Geralt and I. In that sort of company, the Witcher could use my help.
Where's the event going to be held?
The Mandragora always assembles at the same place, a residence in Hauteville. It's a very distinguished district. Geralt, you must don appropriate attire. Then meet me in Hauteville, in Mountebank Alley.
I should double the patrols, just in case. Audacious rat, the Cintrian. But we'll get him. I should double the patrols, just in case. Good luck. I hope you get the bastard. I should double the patrols, just in case. Audacious rat, the Cintrian. But we'll get him. I should double the patrols, just in case. Audacious rat, the Cintrian.
Geralt! Well met!